and though it's very real, a flicker in his eyes, remembering times of plans and hate, love and his body's gone, a mighty man remembering the time of his glorious past. Ascending a hill for the last time, the wind blows through his hair, a tear of pain runs down his face, the OG fades away.
Large portions of their anatomy appear to be missing. The blood trails on the ground suggest that they were needed once more. Searching the body for further clues is exhausting. The code is encrypted with a specific type of security mechanism. This mechanism is used on a number of security doors.
Input. Equipment keycard is by the location. Security doors that correspond with this keycard.
Decryption will take around 10 minutes. Please stand by.
Will end his life. O father of nature, no place and time. Let my ashes float away, grant to me the eagle's wings, to bear me to the halls of fame. A flash of light, a mighty sound, the heavens open wide, the wind has gone to soar high, as an eternal shining light.
I found a name and I said to the project, Vivian Fox, to story of mine. I have found another entity location, decrypted. The rest and remember.
The rest and remember. The rest us king. The stars above, so near to cross.
I decrypted another location. The location indicates there is someone connected with Unit Blacklight. Their life signs are very faint, almost non-existent. Advise making your way towards the biosignature now.
far away.
Swords and axes in their hands,
they take our souls away.
But
from the bold our fortress,
built atop a nearby hill,
tends to make them riding in their eyes for lust to kill,
for lust to kill.
and let us be my
Oh, there's no against gods, and the gods themselves shall stand powerless as their might fades away to nothingness. Whilst the stars, the very symbols of that light, shall fall as stones from the heavens. And man shall live by their own will, and thus shall they unwittingly herald the dawn of the Dark Age. The harmony that had once existed between gods and man and nature shall cease, and darkness shall fall upon the world. Pay heed to these my words, the stars shall.
The shiver can still be detonated by an explosion. I suggest you use it to your advantage.
We will praise you no more, for you are a God.
cannot follow signatures. The pattern you find suggests a nest in the middle. It is advisable to destroy.
For the end.
massive energy buildup in the vicinity of Phobos. The solar is coming online.
Got it! Move out!
Shining bright!